Hello everybody, my name is CylindroBX and welcome back to Skyrim. The last episode ran really long, and I'm not sure how that happened, so this episode I'm going to try and keep us a little closer to an hour or so. And hopefully, it's not quite as glitchy. Okay, before we continue on with the main quest, which takes us hunting for...
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
Hi. Rude. Thank you. Before we go hunting for the horn that the Greybeards want...
What about you and your honeyed words?
What are you talking about? My honeyed words? I've never even talked to you. Get out. We have to go finish the Elder Gleam quest to get rid of this guy. He's gonna follow me until we get that finished, so let's go. Nope, we still have some... I don't think it came through in the video itself. But the video grabs for some reason, at least when I'm playing. I don't think it did it. I didn't notice that it did it in... We need to go talk to you. Oh my gosh! Creeper! I will shout you. Get out of my face. Okay, I didn't know if you needed to talk to me again.
Nope. Sorry.
No. Yeah, I gathered that. Hi, Lydia. Alrighty then. Why do I have so many markers on my map? Ah, yes. Okay. There's the Elder Gleam. Guess what, everybody? Here is the Rift Watchtower that we couldn't find before. I couldn't find it. I think everybody else knew where it was. Okay, so we are going to clear up some things. Not talking to you. Not doing that right now. I might do that off screen. I might not. You know what? Just because I don't like you, I'm going to go this way. Ha, let's see you jump that. Maybe that'll keep you from running all over me. Hello? Oh, you. And how much gold do I have? Nearly 3,000. I'm buying a horse. I'm buying a horse. And it's faster.
Got the fleetest steeds and all.
I know.
A gal like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Yes, I do.
Suppose so. Got one all saddled, if you've got the coin.
I do.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Are you running away from me? Oh, no, okay. And her name is Allie. I never knew she had a name. Oh, gosh. I gotta remember how to do this. Okay. The horse mechanic is a little more sensitive. Than I remember. Butterfly! Excuse me, I am sorry. I will jump back to you if anything interesting happens on the road. If not, I will see you guys at the Eldergleam Grove. Something interesting like this! We didn't even get out of Whiterun and we had to kill a flame Artronach, I think is how you pronounce it. And for some reason, the guards didn't like that, so shoot.
Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. Even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
I don't know what your issue was. Probably because, I think I know what it was. He got smacked because he got in between me and it. Yeah, an Artronach. So I think that's what happened. I think they took offense to me smacking him. It wasn't my fault. Didn't even get out of Whiterun and already we have stuff happening. Move, Lydia. Okay. Back to what I originally said. Okay, something interesting. Everybody remembers the alchemist shack we found in the last episode? Well, I think I found the alchemist. I have no way of knowing that for sure, but I'm pretty sure this is him. So, why are your hooves red? Anyway, and something else. Here's an assassin come after us. Oh, and he doesn't like my sword. Too bad for you. Huh. So, my goodness, we can't get anywhere. Dark Brotherhood is after me now? I'll take that, sure, and you can have that. Huh, okay. Oh, stop it. I hope that the glitch was gone, but it's not. I don't know what the issue is. Is this it? Nope. That's not it. Although that is something else. Ooh! There it is. That was something else I had to do. Who wants me dead? Who wants me dead? I haven't done anything to anybody. Fine. First the cultists. And they were really just crazy. And now the Dark Brotherhood is after me. Well, while I have your attention, we're gonna investigate these stairs, and then we will move on to the Elderly. My gosh, I don't know why the screen is doing what it's doing, but I can't make it stop. Hilgrin's tomb. Alrighty, we found Hilgrin's tomb. Back to the road. Here's something else. We have a tower over there, and a fortress over here, and I'm sure that everybody in both places is nice and friendly, and would be more than happy to give directions to lost travelers. Not that I'm lost. I was yesterday. I was in the last episode, but I'm not lost now. Actually, before we leave, I want to officially discover this place. Can I officially discover this place? Yes? No? Maybe? Fort Amol. Thank you. Now I'm leaving. And look at the sunset. Everything is just glowing. We're getting not close. Alik'r. So, until the next interesting thing I come across. Like, who are these people? Why are they all just standing around drinking by the creek? Well, not the creek, but...
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me.
I don't think so.
You've never had a taste of sweet hunting brew? Why, it's only the finest mead outside of Sovngarde. Its sweetness is like a fair maiden's kiss on a starry night. And it's got enough kick to put a frost troll on his hind quarters. But enough talk. Come, won't you share a drink with me and my companions?
Okay, I don't have a choice. Sure, you seem nice enough.
Ah, nothing like fine spirits to help raise your... Well, your spirits. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
Oh, okay, he just gave me some. I thought I was gonna have to literally drink with him. Oh, okay. Even though it's not my fault.
I suppose you think you're better than me because you can do that.
I am better than you. In every way. Stay up between me and whatever I'm trying to kill. Who are you?
Yes?
Oh, you're nobody. Something else. This is my horse. Everybody sees my horse? This killed it. This killed it because Lydia wouldn't do anything. So I lost the horse because she stood there like an idiot. Thank you, Lydia, for nothing. So I just wasted 1,000 coins because she decided to be incompetent. I oughta fuss you right here. Okay, we're getting close, but I want everybody to look up at the bar. You see that dragon head? We will be investigating that. So, keep that in mind. Okay, we're pretty close to where we need to be, so I'll just record from here on. Where's the guy? Where did he go? Oh my gosh. And check this place out. Isn't this neat? There's a giant's camp over there. Please tell me that's not the way he went. There's Lydia. Oh! It's moving in the wind. That is cool. Wait, what is that? Jasbe! Any more? More. Yay! I'm preparing to find that quest again. Okay. Hello? Can I discover this place? I know I'm detected. You're coming closer. Go away. You're still. Are you coming closer or are you just walking? He was just walking. I don't know where he went. He's probably stuck on a rock. Well, you know what? He can just catch up. And what is this? What is this? I mean, look at this. a hot spring. Or something. What? There's dead mammoths in here. That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. But we'll investigate that later. Is that what this place is? Is this just a mammoth burial ground? I've been collecting. Oh yeah. Alright, we'll be investigating the dragon head on the bar right now, ladies and gentlemen. Give me my bow. Do I have any? I have steel arrows, and that's it, but I have Lydia. Can I level up archery? Yes, I'm going to level up that again. Hang on, be right back. Okay, got the archery perk. We're gonna hunt us a dragon. Whoa. Yeah, well, you know what? If you'll do that, instead of standing there like you did when you let my horse get butchered, stop that. Crap. That's not what I meant to do. Then we will both be okay.
Horse, run!
I don't know if that affected him or not, but at least I gave it a shot. Okay? No, you are not.
Are you a priest?
No, I'm just trying to keep you alive! Whoa! I just dodged that. What I'd give... Nope, that's what I want. What I would give for a fire weapon of some sort. I really wish that you would just shoot him. I'm gonna take your sword. Oh, There you are, you worthless. Okay.
You.
Yes, thank you.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Hey, I risked my life to keep you alive. You're welcome. But that means that there's a shout nearby. Alright, and we're good. You can
lead on.
That means there's a shout nearby. There's gotta be. That's where they gravitate. Oh, I gotta find it. Ah, I'm stuck. Get up. Yes! Come on! Oh, wait! I know this place!
I've got a bad feeling about this.
We just killed your bad feeling, Lydia. I've been picking a lot of these, and I don't know why. I seem to remember that they were useful. But there was a lot of good alchemy ingredients that we needed. Yes, I remember this place! There it is! Yes! Frost! I'm trying not to shout into the microphone. It's very, very hard. I had forgotten what it was like to fight a dragon at level 10. What was that? That doesn't sound like nice music. I'm just gonna say it. I know I'm picking flowers and wasting everyone's time. Everybody's screaming, "There's a chest over there!" I heard my brother specifically. Did I have that one? I don't know. And I am all out of potions. So this is gonna be very bad for me. Let's see, where was... Oh, and here's a book that I forgot to get. Okie dokie. Now we are moving on to Elderglade. As soon as I finish that. Maybe that's why all the mammoths are dead. Lydia? Okay, there you are. At least there he is. Okay, there she is. What is this place? I've never been able to figure out what this place is. Okay. There. That over there. I do believe that is our destination. Oh, that's right. The shout. Let's see. We're gonna activate this first. There's a fortress. Oh, come on. Ah! Wrong weapon! Oh, go away! Fat lot of good you did. Again, I really am obliged to forgive her anything. But she stood there and let that saber cat attack me until my horse just collapsed. That's a little hard to forgive. What is that? Oh, I will be doing some serious exploring here. There are just so many cool things. Are those things floating? Hey, are these more... Okay, I'll take that. Are these more... Nope, it's not. It's just ground. I thought maybe it was more jazz bass. I'll leave that. I don't know whose it was, but it's mine now. Alrighty, we're close. Elder Gleam Sanctuary. So, am I supposed to go down? Yep. Oops, that wasn't what I meant to do. Health potions. What am I supposed to do? I forgot what it was like to fight a dragon at level 10 with crappy arrows.
I haven't seen anything quite like that.
Ah, this place is cool. What's that glowing? What is that? Oh, that is so neat. Is it really raining in here, or is that just from a waterfall?
Hello there, friend. You come to enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary, as I have. Truly remarkable, isn't it?
It is. Can I talk to you? Hey. Come back here.
Welcome to Elder Gleam Sanctuary, my friend. If you have any questions, speak to Aston.
Okay. Stop doing that! Geysers, I bet it's warm in here.
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a place as desolate as the volcanic tundra.
Wait, I was walking on volcano land? So where's the volcano? Hey, come here.
Praise Kinnereth for allowing such beauty in the world. You are an Elder Gleam Sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinnereth has to offer. Wonderful place, isn't it?
Sure.
Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember. As you can see, Eldrigleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Eldrigleam herself would lift her roots for.
I've got
more it. Out of fear than respect. The rumors were true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it.
Well, I don't want to.
You don't know what you're dealing with. There will be consequences if you harm that tree. Leave this place. You're not welcome here.
Well, to the priestess. It's not like I want to stab the tree. But I don't really have a choice either. I mean, it's not like it gave me the option of continue or go back. I don't want to. Thing. Where is it? I've still got it, don't I? Where did it go? Okay, never mind.
You were a woman of violence. What exactly are you intending to do here? You would violate this marvel of Kinneret's glory to fix that half-breed stump in Whiterun? That's abominable. Barbaric! I'll have no part of this. Why didn't you tell me what you intended?
You didn't ask.
Well, yes. There is something.
Okay.
It won't repair the tree back at the temple. But we could bring them a new one.
Okay.
Follow me. I think I can convince the tree to help us.
Okay. Following?
The Elder Gleam has blessed us with a sapling.
What?
You should take it to Whiterun. Danica will want to see that the true blessings of nature lie in renewal, not a slavish maintenance.
Thank you so much! Oh, I was dreading this quest because the last time I did it... I don't know what happened, but I did not get this dialogue. And I was forced to stab the tree, and the tree retaliated. Spriggans came out of everywhere and killed both of the people that are here. I don't know why I didn't get this dialogue before. Thank you!
I believe I'll stay here and bask in Elder Gleam's warmth a bit longer. Good luck on your travels. May Kinnereth's wind carry only the sweetest scents. Almost hear its heart.
Thank you so much! Give me... Thank you. I could kiss you. I won't, but I could. Of course, that does beg the question.
I can almost hear its heart.
If Danica is a Kinneret priestess, why would she automatically think that harming the tree was the only way? Can I get out this way? I don't think so. Why would she think that harming the tree would be the only way to heal the tree in Whiterun? I don't understand that. Okay, I need to find that out. Because now I'm suspicious. Okay, Brogan.
You don't know what you're dealing with. There will be consequences if you harm that tree. Leave this place. You're not welcome here anymore.
But I didn't do it.
You don't know what you're dealing with. There will be consequences if you harm that tree.
Welcome to Elder Gleam's sanctuary.
Never mind. Nobody has anything else to say.
Any questions?
So much happier now. I was really dreading completing this quest because I didn't want those people to die. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
We just came out of that cave, Lydia. Do try to keep up. No, I don't want to go in again. I just want these. And notes. No. I don't want that. No. Okay, I guess I can't pick those. Now then. Something I saw that was very interesting. Where did it go? Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, we're gonna investigate this cabin. No dark water crossing. And I'm recording because there's some ominous music playing, and I'm not so certain about it. And I keep thinking I'm seeing things. Who are you? Stormcloaks. Whoa, wait a minute.
Yeah. Do your worst.
Just a scratch.
Oh no.
Last mistake.
Crimes against
no,
Skyrim
I
and
I said I helped you.
What say you in your defense?
I helped you.
Smart woman. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Everybody saw that, right? I saved her life. I wouldn't have dove in the middle of that, except for the fact that I thought I heard kids in the background. So I save her life, and that's what I get? Where am I? Where am I? What is this place? Hello? Lydia, stop that. You're being creepy. Palace of Kings? I've never been here. Hey.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brotherhood. But who's going to stop him? Me? I'll have no part of that.
Oh. Where am I? Where am I? I'm in Windhelm? And she drags me to Windhelm?
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
I don't know what you're talking about.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
I saved your life and you arrested me. I don't care. Okay, well, you know what? We are fast traveling. We have business in Whiterun. I would love to get there.
I'm glad you're here in the city, not up in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have any water.
He's not open yet. How do you expect to earn money if you're gonna sleep late?
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about.
Explains why you're in a hurry.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Yeah, tell that to
it's
the...
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim. But stay strong, and men will come to respect you, and maybe even fear you.
Oh, they will if I have anything to say about it. Fear me. No, not really. Here, you tree killer. Stop moving!
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap?
I've got a sapling.
But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the Gilder Gleam. How can this little tree bring new worshippers?
Renewal is more important than maintenance.
You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinnareth when all you hear are the rabble in the temple. Death feeds new life. I'm sure that in time, this little sapling will grow into a new Gildegreen that will tower over Whitra. Thank you.
You're welcome. And yes, I would love some trust.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
I can hardly stand it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Done.
Grace of Kinnareth be with you.
God bless you, Hema.
Alrighty then. Now then, what were we doing? Hang on. Okay, while we are in Whiterun, we're gonna take care of this and start working on this one. Both of these are gonna be long. But we can probably get them started, and most likely, well, I say most likely, we might can finish one in this episode. Lucia, don't do it.
You tried mercenary work? Might suit you.
I might when all this is over with.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Well, good, I think I have something to sell you.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds. Take a look.
Okay, I'm gonna sell a bunch of stuff, so I'll be right back. Okay, we sold a bunch of stuff.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
So we're gonna go talk to her.
Maybe some other time I'll reveal your destiny. Hmm? Tea leaves, palm reading, crystal scrying. Ooh, maybe trepanning.
You are not who I was looking for. Where does she live? I thought that was her. You.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
Nope, I don't know you at all. I know you're a horrible old man for making fun of a mother for being worried about her son. That's all I know.
Welcome to our home.
Mother, what's the meaning of this? Who have you brought into our home?
Averstein, put that down. She's here to help us find Thorold.
How do we know she's not spying for the Battleborn? This was foolish. We can't trust anyone. Who knows what they'll do if they find me here?
I can't take any more of this. No weapons, please. Let's just talk.
All right, Mother.
Good boy.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
So, you're here to help?
I'm not even sure what's going on.
My brother, Thorald, he was fighting for the Stormcloaks and went missing. Everyone assumes he's dead. But he's not, I just know it. The Imperials captured him, and they're holding him someplace. The Battleborns know where. I'd go and search their house for proof, but they want me to. I'd be captured, and then we'll never know what happened to him. So I need someone to find that proof for me.
so I need to go do some fancy things.
The Battleborns, the Emperor's biggest bootlickers here in Whiterun. Their connections to the Empire and the Legion are well known. When Thorald didn't return home, there was no question in my mind. They knew Thorald supported the Stormcloaks, knew he was gonna aid them in battle, made sure he didn't come back. Locked him up someplace to get back at my family. I'm sure of it.
What do you need?
Anything that confirms that Thorald isn't dead, but is being held captive. I know those Battleborns have it. They'd be hiding it, of course. Wouldn't want it to get out that they've been lying this whole time. But you might be able to butter them up enough to lower their guard.
How would I do that?
Best if you didn't mention to anyone that you saw me here.
Okay.
Please, anything you can do to help me find my Thorald.
Okay, you're
You take care of yourself now.
I'll do that. And I don't know what time it is. Oh well. Alrighty then. I don't know if that would be a good idea. Maybe just walk in here. Give it a try. Oh, there's what I need. Hello.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time. Yes, Wraith bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker because I can't fight. Nobody understands. If you can get Braith to leave me alone, I'll be your best friend. Forever. I'll pay you two. My whole life savings. Two septums.
I don't want to take your money.
Oh, good. She'll listen to you. I just know it. Well, I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Greymane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me, and then I get in trouble. Until next time.
Okay, so, hi. We're gonna make him our buddy by going and talking to Braith, whom I remember well and don't like because she's not a nice kid. Which now that I'm looking for, I won't be able to see her. Let's see, that's not you.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Okay, I'm gonna go find her. Be right. Aha.
Boys. Girls, dogs, elders, there's nobody I won't fight.
You've got issues. Hi.
Hey, you want to play a game?
No. Sure.
Really? All right, you pick. Tag or hide and seek?
Hide and seek.
I know all the good spots. You don't stand a chance. You stand right there and count to 10. No peeking. Ready? Okay, go!
Yeah, like that's gonna happen. I don't have time for this. I'm cheating. I know. But who cares?
That sapling you recovered means the Gildegreen will live again. Your deed honors the people of Whiterun.
Thank you. I try. Found you.
My turn. I found you.
Oh, I didn't even get to hide. Where'd she go? wasn't fair. So I guess that's what I get. I don't even know where she went. I don't have time for this. Be right back. Found her.
Yeah? Why?
Oh, that's just mean.
Okay, I'll leave him alone. I was just kidding around. Besides, if he'd only kiss me, I wouldn't have to beat him up all the time.
That's not how it works.
We done?
All of you just standing there socializing.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet girl.
No. And if they did, I wouldn't come to you for it.
Damn those Grey Maids to oblivion. They want to back the storm close. No.
Ah! Now the house is locked, and I'm not gonna break in. I'm not gonna do that. Anybody I can... Okay, can I talk to you, or are you just obnoxious?
Greymane or Battleborn?
What?
Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn?
I'm gonna play dumb.
New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected. Difference is, the Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborn stayed loyal. So I'll ask again, Greymane or Battleborn?
Oh, I can't say that, because I need him to let me in the house. But if I say Battleborn, is that going to throw a wrench in the works for me finding her son? I don't know. I'll say Battleborn.
Then I say, well met, friend. I can tell you were a sharp one the moment I laid eyes on you.
Do I have enough speech for this? We'll give it a go.
He fought on the wrong side, and he paid for it. That's all I have to say.
I need to?
Haven't you heard it by now? He made the mistake of supporting the Stormcloaks, and it cost him. Bitter news for his family, but a fate they should have expected.
My speech wasn't high enough.
Long live the Empire.
What is it?
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
I just lied to your face, though.
The Stormcloaks are living on borrowed time, believe me.
So, can I go in your house now? Who are you? Oh, you're Bellafor. Creep. I don't like him. Can I go in? No, I can't! Alrighty, well... we've done all about all we can do here. So, because everybody is saying how sick and tired we look, we're gonna go spend the night.
You're the best. Can you be my mother?
Oh, I would love to. Oh wait, I forgot. We got the Red Guard woman. That's her. Hello.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire.
You're John,
I've been thinking
like
of selling
you
into Isolde. Anyway, what can I get you? I should have guessed as much. Your kind sticks to that college in Winterhold.
Excuse
as well
me.
They should.
What do you mean, my
You'd
kind?
Never think to learn from a Nord like the Jarl's wizard.
Huh.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
You're rude. I'm not even an elf and you're insulting me.
Hmm?
Are you sure? Oh no.
They found me? I need your help. Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Okay.
Quickly, come with me.
Okay, waiting on you.
Hungry, tired, or just plain thirsty?
I want you to back off. You're gonna insult me just because I ask you a question?
Security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Can we go? Maybe? Really? You couldn't walk past him? And who was it Lucia said told her to beg?
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers.
Yes?
I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the alik'r know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
They just asked me to find you. Or... okay, let's do this one.
Then I need your help, and there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city.
Maybe.
I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the alik'r, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Almari Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the alik'r are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you.
I don't believe you.
Find me the moment the alik'r are taken care of.
Because from what I've seen of these guys, assassins don't go around proclaiming who they're looking for and why.
Huh?
They just don't. That's not how it works. So, I'll find them. And I'll do what I have to do, but I don't think you're who you say you are. But that's going to have to happen in the next episode.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
I don't think they care.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's dead.
So, I've decided not to stay the night here because she is rude. That's just me. So, until next time, everybody, have a fantastic morning, evening, afternoon, wherever you are, and I will see you soon. Goodbye.